the first issue, Namor. It's a 12-issue miniseries. It's from 2003. I was on the fence about this for quite some time. Then I found a good deal on eBay and decided to finally pick it up. And I'm glad I did. This first issue, as you can see, it was only 25 cents at the time. And I thought it was going to be like an 8-page, like zero issue, like Aspen likes to do with their comics. But this was an actual 25-page comic, and that's you know the actual story pages. That I took out the advertising. Yeah. So anyway, it starts in the Pacific Northwest, early 1920s. There's this little girl. Spoiler alert. I heard it's most like a little bit of romance between this land dweller girl Sandy and then Namor. So it starts with Sandy as a little girl, and she runs into Namor. And the art, love the art. I don't know why there's not more comics that are water-based. It's such a creative and imaginative world. And with all the artists and stuff, I don't know why they wouldn't use the ocean as a backdrop more often, but the artist does really well. Really well, the colors in this too. But the one gripe I do have is Namor's a little kid with Sandy, and he's telling her about castles. And she's like, no, that's not what they look like. He goes, no, I live in one. She's like, uh-uh. And then they get in trouble. And, oh, my only gripe I was saying is that Namor is naked. So there's a lot of naked butts. You get used to it, but I mean, seriously, every page I think has a naked ass in it. But these jellyfish come on the beach and everybody's grossed out. And this one girl says, everything that lives in the water is disgusting. Well, then you see Namor, and obviously that's where he lives. And he's going back into the ocean, and he runs into his mom, and they're gonna go out with the older people, and they're gonna use this Neptune net. He's being, you know, regular rebellious kid, and he goes out there and gets in trouble. He's too young to go that close to the net because there's sharks, and they're like, when are you going to grow up? And then it cuts to, oh, well, he says, but I'm already grown up. And then it cuts to, he's grown now, young adult anyway. And they're still saying, when are you going to grow up? So it's kind of funny. Anyway, he's working finally with Neptune Net, and there's young children playing out, and sharks do show up. And he's going to save the day, hopefully, and the ending. Big shark, little kids. So, will he make it? Will he not? Will the kids make it? Who knows? Anyway, first issue is excellent. I'm intrigued. The artwork is better than I was expecting, and I can't believe 25 cents. Man, 2003. I should have been there. That was awesome. But yeah, so far it's a good start, and I'll read the rest and put up reviews for them as well.